Tip number 28 comes from Bishop Johnson, the bishop of our diocese. He wanted to give the youth a message. And so here's what he had to say. God uses every time and circumstance to connect to us. Listen to what the Lord is saying. He also said, invite them to listen more attentively to the voice of Christ. And finally, he asked that you pray for him, that you would pray for him and know that he is praying for you. Tip number 28 is listen to God. If nothing else in quarantine time, we have that time to set aside to listen to what God is saying. God is always working. He's always speaking to us. He's always communicating with us some way, somehow. He is every single day, every moment. And it's less about whether or not he's doing that, and it's more about whether or not we are listening. Take the time, find a way, get quiet, find silence, and listen to God.